السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. كثير من الناس يشتكون من عدم التوفيق. Many people are always complaining about not being successful. عدم توفيق مع علاقاتهم مع الناس. Not being successful in their relationships with the people. وعدم توفيقهم في أمورهم الدينية والدنيوية. And not being successful in their religious or their worldly affairs. مقولة رائعة جدا ذكرها العلماء. A beautiful statement that the scholars mentioned. لو فهمناها وطبقناها, if we understand it and then implement it, سنصلح أمورنا كلها. All of our affairs will be fixed. ثلاث جمل, three sentences. تأملوها وتأملوا حالكم. Reflect on them and reflect on your situation. من أصلح سريرته أصلح الله علانيته. Whoever fixes his private affairs, Allah will fix his public affairs. وَمَنْ أَصْلَحَ مَا بَيْنَهُ وَمَا بَيْنَ اللَّهِ أَصْلَحَ اللَّهُ مَا بَيْنَهُ وَمَا بَيْنَ النَّاسِ. And whoever fixes that which is between him and Allah, Allah will fix that which is between him and between the people. وَمَنْ عَمِلَ لِآخِرَتِهِ كَفَاهُ اللَّهُ أَمْرَ دُنْيَاهُ. And whoever works for his hereafter, Allah will make easy for him the affairs of the dunya. ما أجمل عبارة. What a beautiful statement. لكن من منا يتأمل ثم يطبق. But who from us will reflect and then act upon it. نسأل الله أن يوفقنا وإياكم. May Allah grant us all success. لا تنسوا كفارة المجلس. Don't forget كفارة المجلس. أحبكم في الله. السلام عليكم.